Hey there, it's Brita with Simple Slides. Thank you so much for checking out our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you get notifications every time we post. Today, we'll be going over the four ways of how you can insert a PDF into PowerPoint. A PDF file is a versatile file format developed by Adobe that allows users to exchange and present documents no matter what hardware, software, or operating systems are in use. This video will take you through the four easiest ways to insert a PDF file in a PowerPoint presentation. 1, insert as a link. 2, add as an object. 3, use as a screenshot. Or 4, convert it online. Let's go over how to add PDF as a link. Adding a link of your PDF file in a PowerPoint slide is a great way to access the file during a presentation. Here's how. Add text that will be used as the link to the PDF file within your presentation. Click Insert, then Link. Insert your address for the file, or select to browse for your file. Click OK. Right-click on the chosen text in your PowerPoint to redirect and open in a PDF reader. Alternatively, you might want to embed your PDF file as an object within your presentation. Be aware though, if you insert PDF files this way, the quality of the file will reduce. However, if you double tap on the PDF file image within normal view, it will show you the entire PDF. First, choose the PowerPoint slide you want to insert a PDF into. Once you have chosen where to add the PDF file, choose Insert, then Object, then choose your file. You also have the option of taking a screenshot or using the snipping tool. Take a screenshot of the PDF file through PowerPoint by clicking Insert, then Screenshot, then choosing the window your PDF file is open in. If you are using Windows, you can use instead the snipping tool, which is already installed on your computer. The snipping tool allows you to easily take screenshots. Select the file you want to screenshot, and then open the snipping tool on your computer to take a shot of the piece you want captured. The final method on this list is to convert your PDF content directly into a PPTX document. To insert a PDF this way, you must have the correct PFT software in place. Head to smallpdf.com. Choose the PDF to PPT file near the PDF icon. Select Choose Files and choose your PDF file, then open it. Once the PDF file has converted, select Download and save your PDF graphic. From a new window, double-click Save File and confirm with OK. The PDF will appear in the download folder. Now you know how to insert your PDF text, PDF imagery, and other PDF files into your presentation. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. So be sure to check out other useful PowerPoint tips and guides on our channel. And don't forget, claim your free 3-day trial at Simple Slides for any of your presentation template needs. Visit us at simpleslides.co. See you again soon.